Betty would travel, let her go. The idea of when you want to create a turn, you can create a turn by getting out of the way and let her pass. Right? So if I wanted to have her turn the other direction, go.
Right? Now, one of the things is when we get onto the dance floor,
what is the man's role on the dance floor?
Not to run her into something.
Pardon me?
Not to run her into something.
Perfect. Okay? The man's job is not to lead a bunch of steps. The man's job is to protect the lady on the dance floor. That's why he learns a bunch of steps, so that he can get out of trouble easily. Right? But the goal is taking care of her first. So one of the things when we're getting into this passing, is sometimes I'm going to have to bend it to send her someplace else. Okay? But all she did was she passed me. She was walking from here. She kept going. She passed me. I'll hand her. If I take the same step, let her pass me, but I shape it so that she goes into a different direction. I'm helping to protect her. One of the problems on a crowded dance floor is the only place you actually have to go, sometimes, is straight ahead, right? So she starts to come past me, I'll pass her, just send her back in the same direction. So all I've done is I've bent what she's naturally doing. Ladies, that's again one of those things I want to really try to impress on you. Don't try to dance it. Move it as naturally as possible with the legs pass underneath you. Right? Tracking the man is very, very important. Just one thing to know. If we want to get a different result from the lady, do something different. Right? You know, we don't want it to a normal step out this way and then decide we want to bring her around. So if I move her sideways, she's going to go anywhere. She's already into the process of turning. Just the step itself, just so we've got it on camera here. The front half of the molinetta, we let her walk. As she lands here, I come around her. I reserve the space. As she lands there, I come around her. We go together. We have the double time or the back half, where we move across so that her body's moving sideways. Let her finish it, and let her continue through the side steps so she can basically have it going back to the natural style. So, looking in, looking out. Hold. Fine.